Right, so...
I beg you!
Went to the village for the levy. And that one, hard banged a lass.
To the bloody barrier. I don't think he has any more cards.
Fancy a gander at our little stop?
Yeah.
Show me what you got.
Oh! He does have a card. Decoy. Oh, I have a decoy. The fuck is it? Okay. Anything else, Moy? Talisman. God, no, what the fuck that is. The fuck is contract miss? Nah. Nope. Okay. There's some relic stuff here, but not high enough level for them, and I don't think they're worth it. Right. So nothing.
See ya.
Where's my horse? Try their hands at that crack. Stupid. Stupid fucking creature, mate. Okay, let's see what we have. Return to Crookback Bog. Father's Eve. Well, it's not midnight yet, so I guess I could go. Okay, let's go to the Baron. Wait a minute.
Whoa there.
Wait a minute. Family me. Wait, so. What? Does that mean I don't have to go to to Oxenfurt and look for his daughter? Hello? How? But. How? But. Okay. Fine. Guess I must have skipped a step there.
Little prick.
Oh, dumb oaf.
Excuse me, coming through. Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Watch it.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore. You surprised?
Down, Warren. The Warren that is down. Where the fuck it? Yep. Here we go. Witcher potions are deadly to ordinary folk. Well, thank you for that little tidbit of wisdom there. Stupid horse. Never run when I need
you.
Come
on, Roach.
Witch hunters. They're hanged to.
Whoa!
Why the devil are they witch hunters here to start with? They didn't ride from Novigrad to hang two blob tits, did they?
I don't know, my lord.
They say where they were headed?
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. Can't draw any meaning from this rabble's bawling. Perhaps they talk some sense after a few lashes. Well, spit it out. Where'd they go?
To the village in the swamp, my lord. Lass rode with them. Asking after her mother, Constant.
Lass. We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. Warren, with the swamp to cross and our cursed crowns to
Lass. I think it's her daughter, his daughter. I'm guessing.
Plowing swamp. Pox.
Are they going on foot? Really? God damn it, I should have told him.
Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Oh, Right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat at peasant mines. Oops. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that one. Always.
You don't believe it! Wait. What? Let's Elemental Hybrids Insect Succubi. Hello! Sirens. Tits! Where the fuck are the Spectre's relics? So Quen obviously and relic toil.
Just that's it, Roach. Prepare. Whoa!
Oh, I think I'm gonna save just in case something catastrophic happens. And let's face it, it's me we're talking Roach. About. Something catastrophic is gonna happen. Nearby. Okay. I like how they're jogging there. Nah. Oh, fucking hell.
Thank you, Grace.
My horse is running away like a pro. One of his men is dead.
Hard fight, tough going.
Aye, haven't seen that many all at once in a while. We shouldn't have come here. Got no business traipsing about. Managed the one time.
Whoa, good horse.
That's it, Roach.
Me? Fear? Not on your life. All right, boys, let's move on. At pace, show these horrors who's in charge.
And one of them, I mean, you just got your asses kicked by a couple of common drowners. I don't think you're gonna hold out against the crows, something tells me. Oh, here we go again. Oh, that's a water hag! No! Or, I don't know what the fuck it was, but I got manga. Oh, fuck. Oh, one of his men just got destroyed. Fucking cunt. Oh, what the heck? Die. Why can't I see his hit points? Am I not doing any damage? Now I'm doing damage. Okay, look at them, look at them. Let me backstab you. Do some critical damage. Fucking die.
What the hell? What the?
Water hanks.
Where's a horror like that come from?
I like the banter. I think that's the most interesting part of this little expedition. Oh, look at more monsters! Huh? Are those kids or drowners? They're something.
Into battle!
I don't know you, but I've got to
thank you!
Instructions later.
Fuck!
Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
We could use your kind if you'd find the heart to serve the Eternal Fire. I'm Tamara.
Heard quite a lot about you.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
What the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Yeah.
Your father, he wants to find his wife, your mother. Really?
He pay you much to be his yes man.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tomorrow, you stand with their kind now. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father, and I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here. You're a witcher. Will you help?
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
Because we're still alive.
Search the village!
Something tells me something bad is gonna happen! Broken in the tapestry thingy. The crones won't like that. Not one bit.
Oi! Get back, stinky head. Gingerbread loaf, freshly baked and hot.
Mother.
Clean as a whistle. Fresh as a daisy. Go on. Whip me. I made it too little. I nibbled it, but just to see if it's firm. But it's fresh, so take pity.
Oh, Mother.
Take pity. But I pleaded. I begged.
Mother, it's me. You recognize me? What's happened to her?
I said I'd do it all. Give it here. I'll scrub it again. Scrub it clean.
Mother!
The fuck is that?
Something's coming. Get ready.
Duck.
What was that?
Wolves?
Where's my fucking relic oil? Beast. What? Hybrid. What the f- Here we go.
Didn't sound like wolves.
because it wasn't. Get ready.
They must last for it.
I like that silver in.
Oh, fucking shit.
You little fish. You shall have a feast.
What the fuck is... Can you fucking kill this monster? Is this? Oh, a fiend? What the fuck is a fiend? Hello?
You make a fiend. You spoil our food.
Don't let him try to go.
Oh, okay.
Catch you up, boy. A fight.
Go behind him. Oh, that is critical strike now, bitch.
You'll spoil our feast.
Oh, what the fuck? What? Oh, okay. I cannot see shit. My eyes, they're not working. My eyes. Oh, it's dead. Oh, come on. I didn't get the last hit. That's fucked up.
What was that? Looked a fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Enough! I'm taking her away.
She's my wife. She'll return home with me. You're welcome to come with us if you wish.
Don't touch her. We leave this cursed place now.
She's sick. Weakened. Where would you take her in this state, Oxenfurt? It would mean her death.
I know how to care for my mother.
She's not a rag doll to be ripped from hand to hand. Let her decide.
Bye. Bye for dinner. Mood bye.
She's incapable of deciding anything just now.
A dark spell. It must be. Help her, Witcher. I beg you.
Before we do anything, we've got to get her out of here. Crones know we've come for her. Might send another monster, something worse than a fiend.
I'll not go anywhere until you tell me you can help her. Break the spell.
This is no dark spell, I'm afraid.
Well, what is it then?
She's been through a lot. Lost a child, was carried off by a fiend, lived in the Crones' village taking care of children who are now gone. It's left its mark, as it would on anyone.
So it's hopeless. You can't help her. She's to be like this.
I'm sorry.
I know a hermit. A very wise man with a gift for healing. Met him some time past. Lives in the Blue Mountains. I shall take her there.
Might be worth a shot.
I shall go with you.
That's impossible, sadly.
Why?
You have duties. Duties deriving from your commitment to the Church of the Eternal Fire. Once we finish our work in Velen, we return to Oxenfurt.
You said you'd save my mother.
And I kept my word. Your father can care for her now.
He care? You know him. You know what he did to her.
He swears to be a changed man. And in his eyes I see true sorrow. Remorse for his sins. He will care for her. And you've a new life and new duties to the Eternal Fire.
Fear not. All will be well. I will not touch drink. I will find the hermit. And once she is herself again, we will find you.
Swear it.
You have my word, child.
Witchers were made to kill monsters. It doesn't matter who posted the notice. The coin has to be right. That's all. Witchers don't debate. Their conscience plays no part. They just get on with it, then pick up the coin pouch tossed at their feet and set off on their way. Folk don't expect witchers to save them from themselves.
Yep, makes sense to me.
Thank you, Witcher, despite all.
May the Eternal Fire guide and protect you.
Farewell.
The fuck was that? Okay.
Right, Father Taker.
I'm not so sure.
Could do nothing more. Nor could the Witcher, if she can also. Only a learned sage.
Perhaps you're right.
Where the fuck is the fiend? Oh, here we go. Fiend, mutagen. Gwent, okay, so family matters done. Pyres of Novigrad. Oh, I think it's time to visit Novigrad. Oh, actually no. There we go. Defenders of the Faith. Where the fuck? Treasure hunt. Where the fuck is Velen players? Gwent. Okay. No. Collectible. Complete collection of Gwent cards. No. Gwent players. Well, this got fucked. Look for unique cards and information about other players in the Baron's office. Okay. God damn it. Okay, let's loot everything. And I mean everything. Excuse me, coming through.
Had enough of this job.
Right, back to Crow's Perch. Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck? The fuck? Kind of. Okay. Back to Crow's Perch. Where the fuck is that? Okay, behind. Yeah, they're behind you. God damn it. Perch, crows, perch, perch of crows. Where are you? Where the fuck are you, mate? Well, that sucks. I actually wonder if Gwent becomes more difficult with what the hell am I even saying? Why is it still raining? If the Gwent does Gwent difficulty matter?
Faster.
Now what?
Ah, Witcher! Greetings! Baron's not here. Rode off to find a healer. For the wife, naturally.
I know. Seen what's happening outside the gates?
What do you mean? Baron left me in command. Told the boys to set things right, put them in order. The new order.
They're murdering and pillaging.
That is the new order. And I don't give a flying fuck if you like it or not.
Asshole. Right. So, what I was wanting to say... Is he inside or outside? I'm guessing he's inside. What I want to say is, does the game difficulty influence the difficulty of the Gwent? That's what I want to say. Why is it so dark and
freak?
Do you know people? I guess. Okay. What the fuck was? Did not hear. What's this? The Baron's notes. The hell is this? Orton boat builder. Collect. If he doesn't have the coin, take his cards. Never play with the crazy old bugger from Bang. Benkelham again. Maybe he makes a message. Ah, interesting. Okay. Gotta collect them all! Well, as many as I can. Given that I am completely useless at Gwent. Win a unique card from the man in Orton and the Soothsayer. Well, that's not good. Where's the fucking soothsayer, mate? Holy shit, that's far. Okay. Well, let's go into Oreton. Right.
Pam 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 Pam.
Hi, not so we need.
Where's my horse? Where's my horse? Stupid horse.
Run, Roach.
No, Roach, don't run. Let's see if we can actually win a card. Something tells me I'm gonna suck tremendously. And it's still raining. Oh, of course it is. Excuse me. Excusez-moi.
Oi!
Where's...
Build your boats in pinewood?
Of course not. Wench dragged me some pine so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright. And an even better card player.
You wanna play?
Let's do it!
Always ready for a round.
Come on. Oh! Nice. Where did I get that one? Don't remember where. Never mind. You will go first. Let's see. Well, this is not good. I have to, obviously, I'm gonna redraw this. I don't have any range. My turn! Well, this is... fucked in it! This is fucked in it! God damn it. Isn't really? Thank you. I'm gonna lose. No. But I was lost from the beginning.
Ye lost. But you needn't get your breeches in a bunch. Round here they say bad luck at cards means good luck at love. Proven true in my case. Wench I live with's not fit for nothing. You again.
Up.
What?
Always ready for a round.
Could you give me some good cards, God? He's fucking me, mate! He's fucking me, mate! Well done there! He blew his fucking fuck off. Oh wait! Eat shit and die. Not much I can do against them. Oh, of course. And I lost, pretty sure. Yep. This guy, I have no fucking chance against this asshole.
Ye lost. But you need.
I need more. I need better cards. I'm fucking hopeless. Right. Okay. Let's do this. Why not? I'm close to Phi Kyle anyway. Sort of. Okay, that's a clear indication that I need better cards. I also kind of need to learn how to play better, but mostly I need better cards. Which is a fucking catch 22. I need to win to get better cards, and I need better cards to win. Go figure. Something tells me I'm gonna need Spectre Oil, I'm guessing.
Greetings.
Greetings!
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear.
Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures, keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done. Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle. What is this life? Well, you know.
Latent torment, ere we know.
What comes next once life subsides?
Man his own fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
And storm
we're prepared
them.
To end their grief.
Let's begin Forefather's Eve.
Okay.
Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this shine, gentle pale. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Ye we
call. Hark, a sound I hear. 'Tis right. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom.
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom.
Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this sign, gentle pale. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Ye we call, ye we call.
Fuck you. Okay, I was expecting specters, but because it...
Hark! A sound I hear. 'Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Does he?
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire!
Fucking pricks.
Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Here we go.
Good folk, leave not these grounds. Ye cannot break the circle.
What the fuck? What are you doing? Oh my god. I'm getting my ass kicked.
Stay.
All is gloom. All is gloom.
What means this?
Oh my fucking god. Look at- Fuck off.
Tis an ill turn. Ill. Woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Not like I have much of a choice.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves.
And I'm pretty sure I'm out of potions.
Ye we summon. Ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom.
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom.
These people really need to learn how to speak in unison.
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People! Save yourselves! If your lives you value, run!
Oh, fuck. Oh, at my hit points? Oh, fuck off! I hate raves. Fuck off. Is it over?
Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pella fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pella does not wish to speak of this.
The Pella really needs to stop referring to himself in the third person, first of all.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're afraid, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Of course he does.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do.
So many corpses. What the fuck is this? Hello? Oh, treasure! Actually, not really. Not much of a treasure. Some swords. Stuff and things. Right, find the body of the Peller. Oh, fuck, is he? Of course, why wouldn't he be there? Well, first I'm gonna meditate. Sure, why not? To get my potions, and then I'll go find the Peller's body. The body of the Peller's father. Nope, not gonna happen. Okay. Use dyes to change the color of Witcher gear. Thank you, loading screen.
Come on now.
Okay. Also want to check out what this thing is. Onward. Yep, not gonna do it. You can just fuck off. Right the fuck now.
You'll stay clear of that fog if you value your life.
What fog? Hello? Let's see you some necrophage oils.
His body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the Spectre to leave.
Okay.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
What? That's it? That is it. That was easy. Okay, let's go check out that thingy. The guy told me not
faster
to go there if I value my life, but you know, fuck my life. So okay, monster, level 9 drowners. Oh my god. He didn't like that. Oh. Taking damage. Taking the damage. Burn, bitches. Shit, and I'm out of bombs, aren't I? Well, maybe not. Fuck you. Ooh, Diagram Witch Slayer.
Drowners are coming out of there. Best blow it up.
I think I read this before. Oh, yeah, I can blow it up. Nice.
That stench.
Drowned dead.
Ah,
Okay. Really? Fucking... Okay. Ah, fuck off. I'm gonna meditate now. To replace all my shit. No. No. Okay, where is Zapella? Zapella? Wow, really far away.
If only me man were forever getting tossed.
Where's
in the tavern.
There's a merchant symbol over there.
Buy in or just peruse?
Show me what you've got on offer.
Let's get rid of all this shit. Okay.
So long.
Burned your father? This is a corpse?
White wolf. Wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
The wolf needs... nothing.
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me ye would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
'Twas an evil man. The Pella feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Pella could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.
Thank you, I guess. So what did he give me? Aside from the experience. 50 orans, something, I guess. Right! No, not destination. Skellige! Not ske... Okay... So... races. races. I have a multitude of things I want to do, things that don't seem to give me experience. Defenders of the Faith is one of them. I'm level 9, so I guess I think I can do it. Okay, let's do this one. Races, Crow's Perch, next. Right, okay. Actually, I think I can take this now, I'm pretty sure. Right, I like how my horse is looking. My Hoshe looks Nilfgaardian, obviously, because I have Nilfgaardian stuff on him. So, yeah. Anyway, stuffing things.